down. Oh, I just needed to hit it harder and that was in. Nice straight putt. Couple missed opportunities on those two holes. Darn it. We only need 150 here. Spin back. Come on down the hill. You dirty ball. Yeah, it was a little in between clubs on that one. Roll. that one to the right. A little open club face and a lot of spin, 11,000 on that one. Yeah, it was a little bit of a miss hit. I felt like I put a good putt on that. Got a good pace. It was still too hard. I was trying to hit it 20 feet and I felt like I hit it 20 feet. Get up. Man, my putting is just not on today. Get there. Get a big bounce. Yeah, that was a little bit of a toe strike, so I kind of lost some ball speed on that one. Needed to hit it like just half a foot harder. Darn it. shoot. Did not think that was going to fly over the green. I don't know why carry distances in this software are so hard. Get it all. I hit a 4-iron and I needed all of it. Run, baby. Yeah. Hit a little fat. Alright. Two 1-iron shots that are fat in a row. This is my second round today. I played event one of the Zozo prior to this, so an excuse is I'm getting tired. Was one of those over the top throw your body at it because you're running out of steam. Shoot. Oh, man. What must they say? It's 286 to the pin. Oh, I need needed a much better drive than that. All these par fives on this course are all gettable. I'm gonna try to howitzer a hybrid down there. That slowed down on a heck of a hurry, didn't it? That was another easy opportunity missed. Keep going. Come on. This hole sets up good for a fade. If I can pick the right club now. Cut. Come on. Wow, that flew a lot further than I thought it was going to. Kinda went straight. Had a touch of fade on it. Well, maybe not. Putting is off, that's for sure. More out of that one to get down in two. Need a whole bunch more. There's an opportunity that we get a 3-iron, kind of a low one. We might be able to roll it up there. It's got to be hit perfect. Nope. Still. had to overswing on that one and got all ground. Par 5 though. Got away with a miss hit there. Get down. Spin now hard. Harder. Man, I thought there was going to be a lot more zip on that one. These greens are actually hard. There's not a lot of putts going in, and that's, for me on here, that's rare. I usually make a lot more putts than I am today. Yeah. Oh man, that's just pure laziness. Making a lot of hard work now. Get left. Sometimes the downside to 10-foot gimmies is you just don't try sometimes, you just lag them up there. Especially when you're getting tired. Oh man, 16. But it's on the green, so I guess we have no choice but to accept that. Short golf course Troon here, but it's got some challenges to it. Narrow fairways, gotta hit some short tee shots. Yeah, it's actually slightly harder than I thought it was gonna be. Distance on that first bounce. Thank you. kind of asking a little more out of a sand wedge than I should have, and when I do that, I pull. Well, I finally got one back. There's a lot of putts so far to finally get that one to drop. Last hole. I pulled a muscle in my ass cheek. Got a touch of old age and a whole lot of out of shape. Slice for the last hole. Hoping this is the last putt of the round. That means I made a really nice putt, nice long putt. Before we end, just a thanks to our sponsors, Coca-Cola. Appreciate the support. Alright. 7 inches downhill, playing about 22 feet. What the heck happened there? Well, 5 under, I'll take it. 67. If you stayed tuned for all 18 of those holes, thanks for watching. Subscribe, check out the other videos, enjoy, comment below if you have any questions. Cheers.